Surgery Hospital. This is. How can I help you?
How you doing?
Good.
I'd like to volunteer.
What was that?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'd like to volunteer. I'd like to help in any way I can. You know what I mean?
For what?
I want to take care of animals.
Oh. Well, you'd probably have to call a shelter for that.
Why?
We don't have volunteer workers here.
Jesus Christ! Bye! What do you think?
What was that?
Lady. Bye! I really want to know! Bye! This is not fair! Lady. What can I do for you? I'm extremely pissed. I don't like people. I'm really in trouble. You know what I mean?
Come on, you haven't been here before!
You've been nagging at me. Shut up. Why are you laughing? This is not funny. Shut the hell up. Shut up! You can't be at least mildly interesting, then shut the hell up! Help me out. I'm dying here. I mean, I'm drowning here! And you're describing the water! You gotta do better than you're doing.
What's the matter with you guys? Come on, be good Americans!
Are you gonna talk to me or not? Hey! Where am I? La 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 la. Is this your CD collection? I don't want you listening to any angry music. Just listen to me for a second. I love this. You play the piano? Lady, you should answer someone when they speak to you. Hey! What, are you trying to intimidate me? Well, if that's true, I'm really in trouble. Lady?
Shut up!
What's the punchline? Hey! Shut the fuck up. Do it! Come on. Don't sit there like a goddamn idiot! Couldn't you just talk to me? Does, talking upset you? Lady? What's that? I beg your pardon. Hey! Fucking sugar bush. Hey! Fucker! Hey! Idiot! Hey! Nazi! Noodle salad. Relish the business to be here for Philippine food. Can you do that?
I did.
Oh,
we're beating him already, Roman!
What's the deal? What was that?
I'm sorry.
talking about? Excuse me.
What are you talking about?
I'm a rich rub in the show.
No!
Intimidate me?
Sad bitch.
Who's gonna do it? You? I'd appreciate if he would dress me as Colonel or Sir. I believe I've earned it. I want a little respect! I earned it. I'm entitled to. Box of tampons.
What do you think? Anybody want a chicken?
Where would an old bachelor like me find some kitty?
Bored.
Why are you laughing?
Absolutely. Well, that makes two of us. Why are you laughing? Seriously.
Shut up! You can't be at least mildly interesting, then shut the hell up.
I'm using the word fuck. I don't think there's anything wrong with the word fuck.
Animal Hospital, this is...
Hi. How are you?
Good.
I'd like to volunteer.
I'm sorry?
I'd like to volunteer.
Okay.
Can you do that?
I'm sorry, can you say that again?
I want to take care of animals.
You want to take care of animals?
Yes.
Hold on one
right?
Second.
All right.
If you do not want to use a pet store power... Thank you for holding. This is Mary Ellen.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
I'd like to volunteer. I'd like to help in any way I can.
You'd like to help how?
I want to take care of animals.
Okay.
Right?
Did you,
right.
do you need to fill out an application?
Sure. Sure.
Okay, do you have access to,
I looked you up on the internet.
Oh, okay. There's an application there for you.
I want to take care of animals.
Uh-huh.
Animals are people too, you know. Help me out. I'm dying here.
Can somebody tell me what kind of a world we live in?
Oh, God.
Okay, Pete.
What's wrong? What's going on up there? Hello?
Hi. How are
Jack.
You?
You like Dick. Baby? What happened to your breast implants? I want to nail you. What do you think?
Sounds pretty good.
Next woman takes me on is going to light up like a pinball machine and pay off in silver dollars.
I'll give you my number for where I'm staying.
Baby?
All right, that's enough.
It's not a marriage proposal. Well, you've got to make my breakfast. You know what I mean? Want a hump? I'm a pretty good fuck. You know what I mean? I don't want to break your weasel.